Hug me, brother!
What would your parents have named you if you were the opposite gender? What would you have named me if I was a boy?
Django.
Django. Jack, Jonah. Django, what is it with her and J names? Oh my god, imagine me being a boy with, like, having a wiener and being named Jonah.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places.
And it meant absolutely nothing. Oh, I did such a stupid thing.
Is she prettier than me?
No!
Liar!
No, Dad!
What am I supposed to do now, huh? What the fuck am I supposed to do now? You ruined everything!
Oh, hi, Danny Phantom!
Damn, Daniel!
Everywhere I go, I see his face.
Okay, I'm good. What?
Some apple juice?
Apple juice?
Mm-hmm.
Hell yeah, I want some apple juice.
You ready?
Why, thank you, Mom. I'm crying because I love my mom.
Got it! Walk, fashion, baby,
work it, move that bitch crazy. Walk. So, for me, I really look up to the Beatles. And I think, if us guys, you know, stayed as a band for, like, ever, and just did whatever the Beatles did, history would be made.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
What a quote!
So,
there we go.
We should quote that.
So, can we put some, like, slow music behind that?
Yeah.
Black and white.
Like, tight set music.
So it's really dramatic.
Black and white and slow, like, piano.
Can you make his eyes piercingly nice?
Me some Skittles, but I didn't want to pay for them. And then one of the store attendants came up to me and was like, put that back. And he grabbed my arm and I said, don't touch. You were my heart, you were my head.
For a long time.
Like, I was.
But then
I met the love of my life.
Let me introduce you to
Daniel CV.
Like, if I took sparkles, mixed it with some rainbows, mixed it with other two boys, it still wouldn't match up to
Daniel CV.
Do you see him? He is my boyfriend. He doesn't know it yet, but he is my boyfriend. There is no better view. I'm watching you strip down after we argue. Making it worth the pain that we go through. A smile on your face, cause nobody knows you like I do. I still picture it. It's been a couple of months. I swore in my head this was the right thing for us. But it's breaking my heart. It's breaking it up. And I'm afraid to say, hey, I still do.
When I say I don't want you back,
what have we done to the world? Look what we've done.
From the future, I just want to warn myself with this video to consider maybe not taking the steroids to make me look older, because there's an upside, which is this. Baby, 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 oh, like baby, 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 oh, like baby, 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 oh, yeah. All right, but the downside is yeah.
I don't want a girl who gets a car for a sweet 16 or spends a stack of dollar bills on a limousine. I want a girl who takes a bus and who's baggy jeans.
Hey man, do you play tennis?
Yeah, I'm an OG.
Javon, you don't even have a headband.
Jesus Christ.
It was a fan. I did not know this was coming, but I got...
What is it?
It was for our first date. That was what the tag said. And it was a 50 Shades of Grey movie. And some... She had me open it in front of her. I was like, no. Oh my...
No. So what did you do? What was your reaction?
Dude, I just like... My face got so red.
Right now, your face is red. I love it.
No, but yeah.
Let it show, it's time to let you know. This is the real, this is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. Gonna let the light shine on me. But now I found who I am. There's no way to.
What's it gonna be?
Can't stop, won't stop, get guap. 10 white toes and them toy flip-flops. Manicures and pedicures, I'm always tip-top. When they say I'm not hot, all these lies need to stop. Cause I'm icy, wifey, haters wanna fight me. Never been the one get RP up on a whitey. Keep my hands clean, got some hitters moving shicey. Ask me if I'm rolling with some Gucci, bitch, I'm...
You've been working on your long division?
No, Zach actually left his homework.
No, wait, it's not what you think. This is a big misunderstanding. You've got to believe me. Listen, I am telling you,
Ring and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun.
What the?
Oh, wait, who's the art?
Oh, it's a cow.
Oh my god.
How's that a horse?
That looks like a dang cow.
Everyone look at my butt. Okay.
What the?
Stitches.
Post?
Yeah, you got it.
I'll take that.
Phone.
Oh. Coffee.
Talk.
Oh.
Talk?
Oh,
wow. Talk.
He's talking.
Money.
Dude. Well, that's seven, but he, yeah.
Oh god.
Okay. Banana.
A hill that isn't there anymore.
Just, oh.
Oh my god.
I'm the dead guy.
Burying his him.
Bury a friend.
Yes, dude, you did it.
Okay, head, ball.
What?
Oh
the?
My god.
Hey, girl, senorita.
What? How did you get senorita?
Because like, I swear, he's like. How do I draw him?
Him? Okay. Oh, old McDonald. No.
How? This is the best I can do.
Drink.
Okay.
What is that? Is that a building?
Why do you get the hardest ones?
Oh.
Jimmy, go grab your sister. No, not by that. No, there's no time for cereal. Here, we're doing granola bars. No time for granola bars. Fuck it. We'll just have to do breakfast at lunch and move lunch to dinner. Everyone grab a coffee because dinner's happening at 3 a.m. Get your ass up, you lazy son of a bitch. You're changing your own diaper.
What's in a can of Del Monte green beans?